Hi guys, SnakeDoctor here. Welcome back to Lucky Sky Island on my server, SnakeMC. We're back on the island. Hopefully, it is a new week. It is Monday and it is going to be, from now on, daily Sky Island videos. I've got a lot of islands to get through. We've got a lot of challenges to get through, a lot of gifts from you guys to get through. So I figure that daily Lucky Sky Island videos are the way forward. Hopefully you guys will enjoy, and hopefully if your island gets featured, you can let me know in the comments, or maybe one of your donations gets featured, let me know in the comments. Today, I thought what we would try and do is we would make some kettles for these little guys. We've got Spooky and we've got Tonka, and if you didn't know, Tonka's my lovely boxer puppy that we've got, and we've also got Spooky here, who was Angel's dog. So I'm hoping that we can make lovely kennels for these two guys. I also would like to make, where is the island? Let me just prepare to fly quickly. There we go. We're going to make another greenhouse. We've got one more greenhouse down here. We made the swamp one here. We've got this is the flower forest one. So I'm hoping that we can make a cold taiga biome as well today. So that's what I'm hoping in that one there. We're going to look at some of the donations that you guys have given us, and also go and visit a few islands as well. One island in particular I must go and visit. When you guys see it, you are going to be blown away. Absolutely blown away. Just remember the level of my island. See how big my island is now. My island's quite large, yeah? A lot of stuff going on my island. You wait till you see the island I'm going to go to. If you watch my videos, you will already know. If it's your island, you'll probably already know whose island I'm talking about. It's your island. Yes, it's yours. And let's heal myself. Boom. And we're going to go over there. But first things first, let's get some kennels made for these lovely dogs. So let's go into the wood folder, chest. What should we make it out? Should we make it out of jungle? I like jungle wood. I like a bit of jungle wood. We'll make that. There we go. We've got loads of them. We need some. We'll make some slabs as well. Should we make? There's not going to be anything fancy. Just somewhere they can. So, actually, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll use some cobblestone slabs. Or these ones here. They'll be quite cool. That's what we'll do. We'll do that. Right. Let's fly over. All right, guys. I'm going to just shuffle you out the way. Excuse me, Spooky. I'm going to shuffle you out the way. There you go. Thank you. And we're going to shuffle you, Tonka, out the way. Tonka, out the way, mate. Excuse me, sorry. Right, there we go. So let's put the edge of the kennel. Oh, yeah, I forgot. We've got higher levels and all that, haven't we? So we'll do that. And we'll go one, two there. We'll make it two wide because we can. There we go. We've got room. And then we'll have one. And we'll do that. And then we'll have a gap in between. There we go, and then we're going to go on top. We're going to put a couple. We'll have to get some logs as well. There's some slabs as well, just to put underneath. But for now, we're going to have a little roof on top. Doesn't have to be anything fancy. Literally, just very simple. I think that will do very nicely. That will do us. We're going to break that one, boom, and we're going to break this one, boom. That will go back in our inventory. Actually, no, we're not. We're going to put them on because that will annoy me otherwise. There we go. In fact, we're going to go. Should we go all the way across? Two, three. I have to make some more of these now because we've only got two left. I think that's neater. Yeah, that's neater. Right, we're going to go and grab some cobblestone slabs. We have to use cobblestone slabs because of the fact that we've got the slabs underneath. So cobblestone slabs, we need to make some. That's wood. We need to make some more of these slabs, so we need to make some, cook up some stuff. Oh, we've got all this stuff in here, haven't we? Yeah, we could do that. We need some coal. Coal. Where's our lovely coal? Shiny valuables. One block of coal will do us plenty. Put that in there. Cook some of that lot up. Let's get all this. Look, we've got tons and tons and tons and tons of cactus. We're gonna do some challenges while we're here as well. So while that is cooking up, making some stone, we are going to do some challenges. So we could do /C, and we've done the dye, haven't we? We've already done the cactus dye. What do we get? We get saplings. I don't really want more saplings, to be honest, but we might as well use some of this. What am I putting that in chest for? Dyes. Where's our dyes folder? Why do I keep saying folder? Why? Snake. Why do you keep saying that? Chest. There is a chest. Put those saplings away. We don't need them at all. What other challenges can we do? We could do... We've done paper. We can possibly do seeds soon. Bread maker. Oh, and glass maker. Yeah, glass maker we can do. So let's go into our... How many do we need for that? Do we need... One, just one block of glass. Okay, they could definitely do that. Let's smelt up this sand. We'll just get one bit of coal. We don't need a whole block. Just use one bit of coal for this. And we'll get you... What are you doing, boy? What are you doing? We'll get one of them to smelt up there so we can get that done. Then we can get that made. We can get the... that will make stone bricks. We need another one, though, because... Well, I'm going to put that in there because I can't. One more. Thank you. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Then we'll go boom, boom, boom. And we'll make some more. Anyway, while we're there, I don't want them. I do want them, don't I? Yes, there we go. Right, so we're gonna put them. While that's smelting up, we're going to put these under here. There we go. It would have been nice to have used the same jungle wood, but you can't place... So I'm hoping they do that in future Minecraft, where you can let you place two different half slabs together to make one thing. That would be lovely if they could do that at some point in the future. It would be so cool. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, so there you go. There's your things. I'm going to get some signs so we could put... we could tell you whose it is. We're going to let all that stone smelt up. We might as well. Got some glass, so let's finish off the glass challenge. One. We've opened up our next level, but we're going to go back to those ones first. So we still need to do the seed bank. So we're going to finish the seed bank. What do we get? We get blocks of ice. Now, actually, that's quite useful. So I'm going to get as many... Do I get blocks of ice each time? Yes, I do. I only get two, though. You only get two. The match has reached 2 out of 2. Okay, right. So we can't do any more. That's okay, though. So we will put this glass away. I want to use ice because I need some ice. Now, I'm sure I saw some ice in some of my donation blocks as well. I'm hoping you guys have donated to me some of that as well. What diamond? Where did I get diamond from? Did I get diamond from my where's my shiny valuables? I always lose the shiny valuables chest. There we go. We've got more diamonds. So we've got the ice. So that's cool. We're going to need the ice. That's still smelting. Yes, signs. That's what I was after, wasn't I? I was after signs. We've got no signs. So I'm going to make a sign. We only need one stick for a sign. And we might as well use this. So we'll make... Just need six, don't we? There we go. We'll make some signs. Signs, perfect. I want to see jungle signs and acacia signs. All different signs as well for future Minecrafts. That would be lovely. Can't put that in the middle because I've made a mistake, really. So this is going to be Tonka. That's going to be Tonka. And this is going to be Spooky. There we go. Right, guys. Tonka, I'm going to push you all. No, Tonka. No, Tonka, that's not your kennel. There we go. This is your kennel over here. Come on, Tonk. In you go, Tonk. Tonk, please, in. There we go. There we go. Right, Tonka, you're in now, Spooky. Come on, mate, you get in. Oh, you get in there. Come on. Here you go. Come on, Spooky. There we go. Spooky, you're in your thing. There you go, guys. So you've got your lovely, I won't say lovely, but you've got your kennels there. We've got a little room for maybe a little one here. We could put a little one for maybe a cat or something if we get one in the future. If we get a sentries or something, that would be quite cool. You're still smelting up. That's good. So I think the next thing to do then is to go and make the biome that we need for this other greenhouse. So let's just go inside. Let's see what we need. So do a greenhouse. We need to make this cold. Where's cold tiger? There we are. So we need 3 logs, 3 leaves, 3 grass, and then 10% of the floor must be ice. Wow, 10%. So if we've got 25, haven't we? We've got 25 wide. No, 25. We've got 7. So 49. So we need like 5 pieces. It's getting nighttime. 5 pieces. Of ice needs to be on this floor. I'm falling. Oh, that was bad. I started falling. Quickly fly me to the moon. Right, I've got to find some more ice. I'm sure I saw some ice given to me in my lovely present chest from you guys. Let's just make it time day, because I want to see daytime. Yes, I did. Oh, wow. Okay, I've got tons of it. Tons of the stuff. Okay, so we can make all of that pretty much ice. We'll make the whole floor. Who gave me that? Oh, it doesn't say. Okay, you just give me it. So if you've gave me the ice, thank you very much. We're really running out of cows. Oh my, look at these animals. They're all falling out of the... I don't know how this happens. How they come through the wall, I don't know. But once they're... Rest in peace. Rest in peace. See, once they fall through, they don't go back. And I'm really worried that I'm going to lose my original cow. Where is he? There he is. He's still there, look. He's still there. He's surviving. The pigs are doing it as well. They're all doing it. It's weird. It's weird how they come out. Right, chests. Where are the chests? We need three logs, we need three leaves, and we need... I forgot where the other one was. Was it water? I can't remember. So, we need logs. So we need oak logs, I'm guessing. And then we need leaves as well. Oak leaves. One, two, three. So I can make a little... I might make a tree. I might make a little tree, just because I can. Nope. Put you and you together. I've forgotten what the other thing was. It was... Oh, it's grass. Okay, have we got any grass? Oh, we've got two. We've got two bits of grass. I might need to go and exchange some cobble for something. Exchange some cobble for some grass at the spawn. Let's just go to spawn quickly and do a bit of a trade. Can I have the world load, please? Come on, game. Thank you. It's weird. We've got weird loading problems. Oh, it's lucky I know the way, isn't it? Lucky I know the way. Right, thank you. Three bits of grass. IS. Yeah, I agree. IS, go. I love the way these villagers just talk to you. Okay, right. So, let's fly over to the biome. Excuse me. Where is the right one? Oh, why is my game not loading? Please, come on. Be nice to me. Right, so... We need to make. What do we need to make? We need to use. We need three leaves. Three. So if I put the grass down with the tree on it, that would work, wouldn't it? So if I put like one, two, three, a little bit of grass just in the corner, and in here we'll put the logs for the tree. So we'll go one, two, tree. See what I did there? One, two, tree. No, just me. Okay. And then that will go there, and then that will go. Oh yeah, I need another. Need another leaf. Snake, you're an idiot. What are you? You're an idiot. What are you? One more. Other blocks. One more leaf, please. One more leaf. Right. So we put that on top, and that gets that done. Then we need to place our ice, and then we're good to go. Right, there's my little mini tree. We're gonna just literally cover this in ice because it's that kind of biome. Then we need to get some bone meal and a hopper. I may not have. Boom, boom. I know we need 10%, but to be honest, I might as well fill this all up. We might as well. We're going to do a little bit of ice fishing here as well. There we go. We have a little bit of ice, a little ice pool in the corner. That'll look nice. And then we can G, and we can go a boom. I covered one of the grasses, didn't I? What am I? GG Snake. G to the G. You've messed it up once again. You messed it up once again. Have I got any more grass? No, I haven't. So I need to go get some more grass. I don't have any got any cobble. Why? Which one's my good pickaxe? This one. Efficiency 2. Have I got a better one? Efficiency 5. There we go. Let's just get a bit more cobble. We can quickly trade for some more cobble. Hang on. Let's just quickly get this. Just get a bit of cobble so we can get another bit of grass. So I can do this properly, not ruin it all. Next, we get other ore generating in here as well, which is really handy. If you want to get some more stuff, you always come and get your cobblestone generator working, because you will get other items. You'll get diamonds, you'll get emeralds, you'll get redstone, you'll get gravel, which is a pain because he takes forever to break with a pickaxe. Nearly got a stack. Let's just get a stack of and dirt as well. Look, you get nearly get a stack and gravel. That's annoying. Not going to break, is it? Because I'm not going to get through it quick enough. Come on. It's not going quick enough. Right, we've got a stack. There we go. Right, let's get that. Let's go back to spawn. Hello. Spawn. Please load spawn. Why is spawn not loading? I need to get through. Help. 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 Don't understand why it isn't loading. It's very weird. Very, very weird. You again, thanks. IS go. Back to my island. 2 hours later while it loads. So I can go through a different way. This way. There we go, look. Right, I'll do this properly. I forgot, as soon as you place the wood, the thing down, it turns into a thing, doesn't it? Of course, there we go. Look, we've got a little ice pool there. We're gonna put a bit more, we're gonna put one here, I think, just to make that like that. And then we're gonna put another one like there as well. And one like here as well. Just a few little ice pools. There we go, little water pools. Cod Tager, there we go. So I go out to spawn and then back to IS go. Because you need to spawn back out into your island again for these to take place, for the transformation to happen. And you'll see that I have, if I can get there, if I go the right way. Come on, there we go. There we have, look, we have our Snake's Coal Tager Greenhouse. Perfect. Okay, now I do need to get a hopper and a chest with some bone meal in. Now I'm sure I've got hoppers spare. I don't know if I've got them in there, whether they're still in the... Yeah, there is a hopper there. Perfect. I need a chest from the wooden stuff folder. Perfect. And then let's just drop off some shiny things while we're here. Shinies. Let's get rid of this lot. Redstone, nether quartz. There we go. Let's just drop off some stuff. Cobbly stuff. Other blocks. Dirt. And then we need wooden signs. Let's get rid of that. I need to put that to get that sign, actually, didn't I? I don't know if I've got a sign down there or not, I can't remember. Right, we need to get... What do I want to get? Got that. Bone meal. Bone meal. I've got lots of bone meal in this chest here. I'll take all that. I'll get all my bones from the mob drops, which is handy. Have I got a sign already? Yes, I have. So I need to break that sign off of there. Put that sign down there. Say, Cold Tager. Tiger. There we go. Then I put the hopper on the front. Put a chest in. You don't need a chest, by the way, guys. You could use that. You can use the hopper that's already in there. But if you want to keep refilling and obviously have more bone meal in than this will allow, then that's why you need to do that. That's the only reason we put these on the outside, because you can't place the chest in. So if you break the glass, put a chest on top, the biome itself, the greenhouse, stops working. So you need to make sure that's okay. I'm hoping this is going to do something. I'm not sure if bone meal even needs to be done, to be honest. I'm really not sure about that. I don't know if that is a thing or not. Right, one thing I was asked in comments, while I think of it, one thing I was asked in comments was if I would set up a shop on camera, because people were not quite sure how to do that. So let's get a chest. Excuse me. Let's get a chest made. And we'll do a bread one. We'll do a bread shop because I have a bit of bread. So let's make a chest. There's a chest. And we have a sign already. So that's all we need. And then all we need then, all we need then is the food. So we need the thing to go in the thing. So we've got, let's make some bread. So I sold all my bread, didn't I, for the thing. We'll go get some more wheat while we're here. Hi guys, we'll fly down and get some. Where's our bread? Is our wheat right? Let's get this. Smash all this bad boy up. Auto replant doing its thing. You'll get that if you donate and get a rank. You will get the auto replant, which is always useful. For the most part, it works. Boom and boom, and that's all done. So we have 55. We have three stacks nearly of that. So I can make some bread. It'll go into the shop for now. It'll be enough. 2 and 3, we have 55, 59, 61 pieces of bread. That will do for now. Right, so if I go up into here and I go through so I can get up into my shop area, let's just make it time one of these. There we go, time day. Which one is my Which one is my food? So I've got a double chest in here. So if you want to make a double chest, you do it like this. So you put a big double chest, and then two signs, put an item in each, and then you could either buy a stack or you could buy single ones. Where's my food? Here's the food, right. So if I put a chest, is this going to be the right one? It is. So you remember you need to use trap chests and normal chests. Put a sign on the front, and you put in brackets, square bracket, shop, square bracket, the number that you want to sell, so in this case one, the amount you want to sell it for, we'll just do it for 50, I'll do all my food for 50, and then you just put sell in lowercase, and there you go, it comes up in red. Then, to activate the shop, punch the sign with the item, there's the bread, and then you put the items in the chest, and you have a shop. It's that simple, guys. If you want to make a double one, you put another chest next to it, you make the same procedure again, but instead of putting one, you'd put 64 or 32 or whatever you want to sell in numbers by. Multiply, so if you wanted to sell, say 10, let's just say 10, and you want to sell it at 50 for one, you'd do 500, or, like I've done, I've done a discount over here. 64.75 is 4,800, so I thought if people are buying a stack, they get a little discount. So I've done it for 4,500, but you could do a discount, you could make it the same, it's up to you. And then you put the double chest down, put the sign, say 64, put the amount, put sell again, whack the sign with another item, and that's how you make a double item. And there you go. And that was EE Bubbles that suggested that. We didn't even think about that until yesterday. And Ellie suggested that we try that, and it worked. So that was cool. So now if you want to come and buy bread from my food area, you are free to do so. That's cool. Right, we're going to head down now. We're going to look at some of the... should I do it right and not GG Snake? Well done. Put it in the chat. Let's look at some of the items that people have given me. We have some diamond clothes, some diamond armor. That's lovely. I'll take that out. Put that into my armor chest. We have some tools. Snake's Silk Touch Pickaxe. That's cool. We'll take that. Thank you. Snake's Silk Touch Shovel. Excellent. A lovely diamond sword and a normal diamond sword. We have some a lucky bow with power 4 and infinity. That's really cool, actually. Thank you very much. Whoever donated that, that was very, very handy. Thank you very much. We have a Ben MC5 plays pick. We've got a Depth Strider 2 on a pickaxe and Fortune 2, which is cool. We'll take the arrows and we'll take those arrows as well. We're going to take all the bones out because they're just mob stuff. A gunpowder, we'll take that out. What else have we got? We've got a spruce door, some cooked mutton. We'll take the food out as well. Cookies. I love cookie from Nick's. Ah, thank you. Way secret weapon. Another way secret weapon and way stolen cookie. Oh no. We have some rabbit stew. More rabbit stew. We have a baked potato. Some more bread. Some mushroom stews. I'm just taking all the food bits out. Then I could put those away. As you can see, the hoppers are dropping stuff back down, which is good. Zomazonics, that is the person's island that I'm going to go to in a second. So it's quite handy, actually, that they have done that. That's quite handy to actually see that. I'm going to go to their island in a second. So if you've already been to their island, you will know how good that all is. It's really good. So guys, thank you very much for all this stuff. We'll look at stuff in each episode. I know it's there, so I'll probably actually take, efficiency 5, fortune 5. I'll probably drop that one off. I'll take that pickaxe. That is probably better, so I'll take that sword. That diamond sword. I'll take that shovel as well. That's always handy. I don't tend to wear armor, so I'm going to leave it in there until the time when I do need it, though. But thank you very much. That's really cool. And we'll keep the bow, because you never know when you're going to come across mobs that you don't want to see. I'll put that pick away, thank you very much. And we'll keep one arrow for my infinity. And then we can put the rest of the stuff away. So we've got some stuff to go into... where's mob drops? Mob drops. Got a lot of stuff to go to mob drops. Look at all this. Look at all this mob drop stuff. We've got so much. Bones can go mob drops. And then we've got food. We need some more chests soon, aren't we? This is all food. Put all this stuff away, although some of it isn't food, really, but... are eggs food? Not really, are they? They are for cake, I guess. But I'll put them into this one, I think, because we can make it's ingredients, isn't it? So we'll put that in there for now. It's as good a place as any. There we go. We're sorted. We're going to put all these away. We don't need these all the time. The bow, we'll leave the bow. We'll leave all that. That's not bad. That's not bad. Right. So there's some of the stuff that you guys have given me. I'll make sure that I do that on every video, because obviously we have a lot of stuff. And if you want to donate, hopefully your items may be picked out and shown on video. That would be cool. Right, we're going to head over to Warp. Zomazonics. I can't remember how you spell his name. That's really bad. Let's just see if I can find... This is going to take some time, isn't it, to try and... find their name. So I'm going to scroll past everyone's name. At some point, you may be picked. Hopefully, you will be. I'm trying to get through everyone. There, oh, with a C at the end. Right, here we go. Are you ready for this, guys? Right, are you genuinely? Their next lucky block drop is at 15k. Now, when they say 15k, they mean 15k island level. My island is 693. It says on the right-hand side there in the little bar on the right. 693 is my island level, okay? And my island's quite big. Theirs is over 10,000 at the moment, okay? Are you ready for this? Watch this. Look at this place. It is ridiculous. It is absolutely crazy what this person has done. We are so impressed with this. Words don't... I think probably, if we were having a competition now for the best island, I think we've just found the winner, haven't we? I mean, look at this. All placed by hand. We have, look at the diamonds. We have diamond and emerald towers. We have hot air balloons. We have massive, like a village with huge builds. It is crazy. We need to properly look around all this. I mean, it is absolutely, I mean, there's nothing inside these. I mean, we'll give him, well, he's got a staircase, or she, if it's a she or a he, I'm not sure. Apologise if either way, I don't really know. But look at this place, it's all rooms. It's absolutely redonkulous. Look at it all. It's mental how much they've done. Honestly, it's so good. I'm so impressed with this. I really am so impressed with this. Look at this. We've got a giant here who's been trapped. Hello. Hello there. Shmooshy. Hello, Shmooshy. You look very happy. Let's see what these signs say about Shmooshy. Giant zoo coming soon. Do not hurt giant. No, we won't hurt the giant. Please don't kill. No, we won't. Because that's not fair. It's your island and people don't need to do that. So if you come to his island, their island, I keep saying his, that's very presumptuous of me, that you will spawn up here. Now you can't get down here unless you can fly, in which case you can get down. Actually, there's probably a way of getting over here. Someone will probably work it out. I've just got some eggs. I don't want eggs. Have a chicken. There you go. That's my contribution. But yeah, you probably can. There's probably ways of doing it. Let's be fair. There's probably ways of doing this. You can get off his island. We're going to try. Hang on. Hoop. Am I getting potion effects? I am. Yeah, I'm getting jump boost. So there is probably ways of getting off. Let's just see if there is a way of doing it. I mean, you are going to die if you come off here anyway, aren't you? Because you're going to fall. But yeah, so this honestly is the most crazy, amazing sky island anyone has ever seen. I mean, look, like a cave with an... I mean, it is absolutely fantastic. Did you make it down in one piece? Claim your prize. Oh. There's no prizes left. Although I didn't really make it down in one piece. I kind of cheated. This is absolutely ridiculous, isn't it? It's so good. I can't even put into words how amazing this is. I mean, it looks so natural. It's like a wheat farm here. There was actually more wheat here the last time I saw. Someone's broken this. I think he may have broken it. And it's all regrown as sand. But they've got this pod door here. It's just remarkable. Like a little warrior thing there. Big. Oh, honestly, it's crazy. Guys, you need to leave comments in the comment what you think. How much would you rate this island? If you had to rate this out of 10, put in the comments right now how much you would rate this island out of 10. It is amazing. And really give them props for how well this is built. Load of iron golems, look. Have a look inside here. What we got? We got like a church or a something. It looks like a church. Yep. Dearly beloved, it is absolutely amazing. I mean, it's crazy. Look at it all. This is you wouldn't see. This wouldn't be out of place as a Hunger Games map or as a. You know what I mean? It's just amazing how they've done it all, and it's functioning as well. It's functioning as an island. I noticed this yesterday when I was looking around. We've got little little kind of canal network under here. And I guess this is where they're gonna build more. I got this, I don't know what this is for, like a weird battle arena or something down here. It's absolutely absolutely amazing. Absolutely crazy. Windmill. It's just it's just delightful. Absolutely delightful. I love it. I really love it. So you have made such a great impression on me in this. Yeah, absolutely amazing to see what you can do, to see what I've made on my island. You go back to my island and you go, actually, not that good, is it really? Not that good. But you look at this, it's just crazy. We've got the beacon, which is one of the challenges. All these balloons. Oh, there's a man up here. Hello. Hello there. Are you piloting your balloon? I need to take a picture of this, really, don't I? I need to get a thumbnail of this amazing land. I will get one. I'll get one for the video. This will be the thumbnail for the video. I'll get one when I finish recording. Another balloon up here. No pilot in this one, though. You can go inside it. I just realised. Look. You go inside. Look. Oh, wow. It's so good. I can't even. It's crazy. Wow. Look at it all. It's amazing, guys. Absolutely amazing. Right, I'm going to head back to my island now. I don't think we should even show anyone else's islands in this episode, because it's not fair to. It's not fair to show anyone else's island after that, because they won't look quite as good. That doesn't mean your islands are bad. It just means that is such a work of art. I'm so impressed. I'm going to just harvest up some of these while we're here. Just spam click all this. Harvest all the carrots. Do the potatoes as well afterwards. There we go, they've been all replanted. The potatoes. Spam all these bad boys up. There we go. Bomb bomb. All replanted. We're gonna get the melons and the things as well. We can break with these, break with them. Let's just come across quickly onto here. We can walk around then. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. And then we need the reeds. Because why not? I want to make an enchanting area. That's going to be my next project. Because one of you guys has left me an enchanting table. So I'm gonna grab that actually quickly. I think it was in the bottom chest. It was, yeah. Doesn't say who it's from. Got 23 hoppers. We're never... From Lucky Bucky 115, thank you very much for all your hoppers. They are going to be very, very useful to me. Got music, Snake Beats by Retro, Lucky Fishing Rod as well. That's going to have a lucky block, I think. We've got some books as well, which we're going to read at some point. We will read them. Don't you worry. But we've done enough stuff for now. Okay, let's put all my food away. Where's my chests with all the stuff in? Over here. Over here. Let's put food away. Food is in this corner. Pumpkins, not really food, I know, but melons. They're going to go... We're there. Right, which one should we put the enchantment table on? Let's put this over here. We've got a couple of spares, haven't we, up here? So we've got the cactus farm there. I want to buy a cocoa bean farm as well. So we'll put the enchantment table right here. We'll do it. So we're going to come in here. We're going to go right in the middle. So we'll put it right there. Then we'll build up like walls and that round it, so it all looks, and we'll have entrance from both directions. Gonna get a slab quickly. I keep going the wrong way. Gonna get a slab just to put underneath it, because I'm weird like that and it needs to be done. Boom, boom. Let's do that quickly. And then we'll go about getting some bookshelves made. So we'll put bookshelves all the way around the outside. They will need to go quite tight, won't they, on it? We'll maybe make like some like little maze or something around the outside of bookshelves as well. We'll do something pretty. I'll do that in the next episode. I'll probably try and get some bookshelves ready. I don't know if anyone's given us any books. Let's have a quick look, shall we? See if anyone's given us any books. If we've got books, we can start making it. Have we got any books? If you want to donate some books to me, guys, that would be very much appreciated. It doesn't look like we have got any books by the looks of things. No. No books as of yet. But I can make some books because I have wood and I have... leather, and I have paper, so I could try and make some, shall we? Which is my... So we've already got 18, to be honest. We haven't got that much in the way of... we've got anything in the miscellaneous. We've got 3. We've got 17 bits of leather. Okay, we can make some, but not many. Some, but not many. In fact, hardly any at all. That's not how you make a book in any way, is it, Snake? That's not how you make a book at all. That's not how you make a book. What? Oh, a book recipe's changed. Wasn't it? Oh, no, it's 3 paper, 1 leather. Egypt. Egypt, Snake. Egypt. I knew that. There we go. We can make a few. So we can make two. We can make two bookshelves. That's all we can make. That's a bit poor, isn't it, really? I'll put one of them away in there. Get some wood. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 12 we need. That's it, I've got 12 there, haven't I? What am I doing? We've got 12 already. Right. 1, 2, 3. 3. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, really? Two bookshelves. Okay, that's a pitiful start, but it's a start nonetheless. So I'm going to do it. We're going to come off of here, and we're going to go. So we'll start in the corner. This is where they're going to be, like this, okay? And I don't need to put that one there, really, because that would have been, that's going to be covered up, isn't it? But never mind. They'll put slabs underneath, so they're going to work all the way around. There'll be a gap, and there'll be a thing, and there'll be access from both directions. Hopefully that'll be enough. Might have to go three high, maybe. But it's a start. It's a start. We have a start on the things. I need to be really pathetic now and put down some cobble. Take you as well. I'm going to put down the cobble for where they all are. Let's have a look. So we're going to put cobble. It's going to go down here. It's also going to go down here to there. Then we're going to come. Down here as well. So that's what it's going to be. That's going to be like our central area. That's all going to be covered in books. And then we could also do like more around the outside if we really want to. At some point, I could do like a path of bookshelves all around the outside. So it's like a little maze of bookshelves. In fact, yes, that's what I'm going to do. Decided. It's been decided. That's not what I wanted. It's been decided. Sorry for raining cobblestone down on your heads there, chickens. Done it again. Egypt. There we go. So we're going to do like a little path of books just around the out. I've done that wrong. If I had a pound for every time I placed a block wrong in Minecraft, I'd be a millionaire by now. So there we go. So we'll have a little pathway of books that go round. It's going to look lovely. It's going to look beautiful. That's going to be our enchanting area. So all these, every one of these slabs we need to fill up with bookshelves. So if you want to donate bookshelves or books to me, that would be very, very much appreciated. That could be the task for donations now, guys, okay? Just donate to me as many books or as many bookshelves as you can do. I don't really need bookshelves, just books will be fine because I have, oh really, no. We're not having rain. Any bookshelves will be gratefully received because they're always, or books, they'll be gratefully received because they're always useful. Nothing's happened with our biome as yet. Has any of this been used? Is it getting used? I'm not sure if it is or not. I don't know. I don't think it is. But it's okay. Eventually it might grow. It may do something. I don't know. It may take time. The others took time. It took time to grow. Yes? Can I help you, Tonka? And Spooky, can I help you? Okay, right. Guys, I think we'll end it there. We'll end it there, standing in front of the boys' kennels. There we go. Right, guys, hope you enjoyed this episode of Lucky Sky Island. It is going to be daily now, so if you've watched right through to the end, in the comments, I want you to put the word Tonka. Or the word spooky, if you've watched right through to the end. Don't forget to vote for the island that I visited as well. Let me know out of 10 what you thought of that. That was absolutely amazing. We'll try and do a vote every time so you guys can get a judge of how you think the islands are looking. I think we know what the answer of that one's going to be. To be fair, it was pretty amazing. But yeah, from me, from Tonka, from Spooky, we're going to say goodbye. See you later.